The McDonald Physics Building at McGill University was the scene of Lord Rutherford's early experiments, which laid some of the foundations for atomic research. Here is a scale model of the magnet and coils of the cyclotron, which is being installed at McGill. Many prominent nuclear scientists are present for the event. Prominent among them is Niels Bohr with Vice Chancellor James. This water tower will provide the cooling system for the cyclotron laboratory. The walls at the base of the tower will be filled with water as a shield. This is the tunnel connecting the radiation room with the cyclotron laboratory, where the high-voltage equipment is installed. Deep in the ground, the cyclotron room and its apparatus is inspected by the scientists. In the atomic age, McGill takes its place in the march of research.